Assalamualaikum guys and welcome back to the channel of the chicken wings. In this video I will show you how to make the infinite source of lava. So in the 1.78 update, there is an update called cave cliffs where you can get a pointed dripstone. And this is pretty useful because what it does is actually drop a small amount of the source above it. So when you place the dripstone below the block that has a source lava or water above it, and it will drop a small amount of that thing. So how this machine works is actually you can place cauldron like whatever how much you want. And also this infinite source of lava is pretty useful, especially at the survival. And after you make a roof like this, you can place the pointed dripstone like this. You can find this pointed dripstone in the cave. It may be pretty rare, but yeah, you can find it. So it will drop any type of source. So if we place lava on top of this block, and the pointed dripstones will drop lava. Look. And it takes a lot of time, but eventually the cauldron will be full. Okay guys, so now the cauldron is full and you can get the lava for free. And this is the infinite source of lava. Well, you can make any other design besides this, because this is the basic design. You can make it on your own. So thank you so much guys for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Stay safe.